Hi everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. For those of you that aren't familiar with me, my name is Daniel Pinot. I'm a longtime MS Access, now Office App MVP, I believe since 2010. Today, a short video. I wanted to point out a recent article by Mike Wolfe, in which we have some new alarm bells about what Microsoft is deprecating next. We flagged that there's issues on the new Outlook, possibly killing out VBA. And now Mike Wolfe has pulled out evidence, and this is concrete evidence because it's been published on Pages, where VBScript is going to be getting deprecated. This can have huge impacts. I know when I worked as an IT admin, we used VBScripts extensively to automate all sorts of aspects of Windows and installations. I know personally as a developer, I use it to launch every single one of my databases. So losing VBScript has huge implications. Now I urge you to read his article. I'm not going to reread it to you verbatim, but if you just skim through it quickly, you will see that John Carl is the one that actually flagged this issue. And if you go and check the web page itself, they've announced that VBScript is being deprecated, as you can see, and it's been announced as of October 23, so just recently. They also explain that it isn't just going to disappear. At first, it's going to become a feature on demand, which basically means when you do a fresh installation of Windows, it will not be installed by default, but you will still have an option to install it, or when you need it, install it at that point in time. And I'm assuming at a future date, at a certain point, it simply will no longer be available. But, you know, all of this is a little bit gray because, as usual, Microsoft isn't giving more information than they need to, right? Leaving a lot of us just to guess the full implication and ramifications of such changes. You'll also see he mentions here, and like I say, we don't know, but it could also have implications. If VBScript isn't installed, does that mean that we're in VBA now, in automation, we're going to lose the scripting runtime, or the VB rejects library, or the file system, or the dictionary? So as you can see, this one change could have huge ramifications across the board, across every VBA solution that's been created, whether it be Access, Excel, Word, Outlook, it doesn't make a difference. Things like the file system object, using dictionaries, regex, this is stuff that's used everywhere. So it could have huge, huge implications. Once again, we don't know. Microsoft hasn't officially explained or gone into further detail about any of this. But I did want to flag the fact that this is coming down the path. We have no choice. You know, Microsoft's yellow brick road, and VBScript is being officially deprecated. So prepare yourselves and try to keep up to date on the subject to see what it really means at the end of the day. Like I say, today we truly don't understand the full impact. And hopefully Mike will continue to blog about this as more information becomes available. And that's it, guys. So I'm going to wish you a great end of day, great weekend, and we'll see you in the next one. Take care. And if you don't mind, like, share, subscribe, and I urge you to go take a look at Mike's full article and read all the details for yourself. Take care, guys.